Let's go.
Calling all cars, calling all cars. Be on the lookout. Someone has stolen the DJ. Agent FB, get on the case immediately.
Let's go.
I got the call about 11:15. 12 o'clock arrived on the scene. Looked around and things were ill. The party was at a dead standstill. People sitting around, no music. The situation was somewhat confusing. But I'm a detective, I knew right away what happened. Somebody stole the DJ. Who or why, I had no clue. But I knew what I had to do. No eat, no sleep, just work. Then walked past this fly miniskirt. I had to diss her quick before she greeted. Come on, baby, I'm working. Beat it. Come on, I'm busy. Just go away. Gotta find out who stole the DJ. Mystery needed to quickly be solved, cause there were kids involved. Friday and Saturday nights had no songs. Why? Because the DJ was gone. Smiles used to dance and sing around, now were replaced by frowns. And it was up to me to solve the mystery and get back the disc jockey. I found an eyewitness, but his breath reeked of chitlins. On my nose his breath did pound. Buddy, forget it, just write it down. No fingerprints, no clues. The only witness was the bad breath dude. And it was up to me to save the day. Find who stole the DJ.
Let's go.
Through the door, this dame walked in. I swear to James Bond, a perfect 10. I thought to myself, I'm working, just forget it. Then I thought, well, maybe I've got a minute. So I took her down to the station, to the back room for some interrogation. Captain doesn't like it, but I must confess, I interrogate best when I'm undressed. We went in for hours drained, seeing who would break first, me or the dame. Then she broke and her mind was my possession.
Prince, I love you.
That wasn't the question. I only want to know one thing, I've got to make the kids dance and sing. So tell me now, cause crime don't pay, baby. Who stole the DJ? Still no clue, lost like a cause, what should I do? Then like a bolt of lightning it hit me, ah, the worst villain in the city. I wasn't prepared for what was in store, he had stolen a DJ before. You all know this ruthless foe to his hideout.
Let's go.
Tiptoed up the steps, slowly and ever so quietly I crept, but out of nowhere I was attacked. Just like in the movies, clubbed from the back, I felt like a fool.
Man, you need to go back to private eye school.
I was the dunce of the day, there I was, tied up with the DJ.
Let's go!
There we were, both tied to a pole. I told the DJ, relax, it's under control.
Relax, man, we both gonna die. You can't even keep yourself untied.
Do you wanna be free or not? I'm gonna get us out of this tight spot. I planned this all along, Cap. There's a knife in my Swiss Army hat. With the blade, I cut the rope.
Man, your secret squirrel spy hat is dope.
I radioed for backup cars so we could put this crook behind bars. Another criminal off the streets. Another DJ back to his beats. I walked in the club and I was happy to say, ladies and gentlemen, here's your DJ.